Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on copying an Instagram profile link. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up a web browser and type www.instagram.com/your username or the username that you would like to copy the link for. If it's your username that you want to copy the link for and you are worried you will misspell it, then you can go to your profile to copy your username. To do this, open up the Instagram app and tap on your profile icon from the bottom right corner of the homepage to get to your profile page. On your profile page, tap on Edit Profile, then tap on Username. Hold down on your username and then tap Select All and then tap Copy. Then go back to the web browser and paste the username into the search bar after the slash. Tap Go. You will now be brought to the profile that you typed in. To copy the profile link, hold down on the URL at the top and then tap Copy. You can now paste the profile link into a browser or send it in a text or email or whatever you like. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.